that many people want to be a parent but are not prepared to be a parent. Welcome to Parenting Essentials. This is the home of key strategies to parenting. You are welcome. Today, I'll be talking about things you need to know before becoming a parent. You fell in love with a guy. You grew in love with that lady. It doesn't matter what happened. But after marriage, what next? Do you know that many married couples start having issues in their relationship after having children in the picture of two becoming one? Many do not picture having children in marriage scenario. No vision. And don't forget, only the vision guides. These are important questions you need to ask yourself as you're getting ready to become a parent. What sort of parent do I want to be? What kind of children do I want to raise? What does parenting entail? This is a question you need to take a moment, ask yourself an answer before you can say, I'm ready to be a parent. First and foremost, I like to speak to those who are married and are waiting to have their children. You are trying all, medically, physically, spiritually, but it seems nothing is coming forth. You are so worried, you are so downcasted, you are so anxious. I just want to let you know that don't be worried, because those children that you desire will come. In this your waiting period, why not get all the rest you need? Sleep enough. There is nobody that will wake you, mommy or daddy, because a time is coming that you can't sleep the way you're sleeping now. Enjoy your life. Just get all the rest. Rest. You will have children. No worries. Ensure you have quality time with your spouse. Many a times, because of the anxiety, we tend to forget that marriage is supposed to be enjoyed and not endured. So we are so worried about, oh my goodness, my period is here. I am not pregnant this month. And we forget to have quality time together. No, wake up. Spend quality time. Don't forget, by the time you have those children, a lot of things are going to change. Life is not going to be the same. Not in a negative way, but because you have more responsibility as parent. So, why waiting? Enjoy your life. Go out. Go on vacation. Make love with your spouse, not because you want to have children, but because you love each other, and ensure there is no anxiety. Time is coming that you cannot even take shower together, walk around the house naked. So why not just relax? I'm just going to use myself as an example quickly. I waited over 6 years after marriage before I could hold my bundles of joy. But in these, throughout these years, I never had a sleepless night. No single night was I awake and I was like, oh my goodness. I am not saying you shouldn't be bothered. But don't forget that worries, being bothered will not solve any problems. It can only add more to your problems. So why you pray? Why you go for medical help? Why you do all you can physically? Just relax. Spend quality time with your spouse. I am going to be going in depth in this in another topic. This is not story for today. But I just want to let you know, relax. Enjoy the moment. And those babies will come. The second thing that you need to do while waiting is to picture these children into your day-to-day activities. Now you want to become a mother, you want to become a father, but you barely have time for your spouse. You go to work and you barely have time for yourself. So why not get started? Picture, when the children are here, I'm finding it difficult to manage myself. How will I manage them with the time I have? How are you going to manage them? So picture those children into your day-to-day activities. Vision them. Plan ahead. Another thing that I've seen over the time with those who are waiting to become parents is, I don't know how to do anything about children. I don't know how to change diaper. I don't know how to shower baby. I've never helped out with baby. Don't be blank. Have an idea of how to raise a child. In your waiting period, why not just go to friends who have children? Why not just help out with friends and family? And if you think there are no people around you that you can go, why not search on YouTube? Equip yourself. Have an idea of how a good parenting should be. Another thing you have to know as a married couple waiting to have children is for you to know that parenting involves eating costs. Cost. Many a times we think, you know, how much is diaper? It's okay. You're not even picturing those children that are coming. You take your money, you just spend them. But if you want to have a good parenting and you want to give your children the best, you have to put them in the picture before you have them. How am I going to sustain them? How am I going to try to give my children the best life? So, in your finances, start picturing them before their arrival. It is time for you to sit down and picture these children into your life. How do we want to raise our children? How do we want to correct our children? Because I've seen couples having issue. I corrected the child and mommy saying, that's not the way. Mommy has corrected. All you need to do, daddy, is just to support at that moment and discuss about it later. Daddy has corrected the child. Mommy wants to say, no, that's not the way. Not in front of your child. Why some marriages face challenges during this period is because the picture wasn't clear enough. Why is my food not ready? That can be a problem. You're not even doing as if I'm here. Don't forget that there's a baby for your wife to take care of, and you are also there. So daddy, husband, picture, I'm going to be a father. It comes with responsibility. So also mothers, you have to ensure that this is more responsibility. Your relationship with your spouse might be a little different during the period of nursing. You have to both talk about it and picture it so that it doesn't bring about challenges in your relationship. So ensure that you are both physically, financially, and psychologically ready to becoming a good parent to those beautiful children. I believe you've been able to get a point today. Thank you for always stopping by. Thank you for the likes. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for your comments. If you're new here, my name is Oye Lion, and I am your parenting coach. Don't forget, you can always send us your questions through our email any day, anytime, at thevisionguide@gmail.com. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you can get notified anytime we upload new videos. Thank you, and I'll see you on another wonderful Parenting Essential episode. Bye for now.